is invading our home. They are brutal. Relentless. Unstoppable. We are 80 samurai against an army, fighting to slow the invasion. Today, I die for my people. There must be thousands of them.
We will face death and defend our home.
Outsiders, send your finest warrior to face me.
Nada, Jinnida.
I am Haru Nobuadachi, descendant of the legendary Yoshi Nobuadachi.
If it cost us our lives.
As you command, Lord Shimura.
Men, we must hunt down the Mongol leader. Everyone, with me! Mongol dogs! Cut them down!
know, I died already. You would think they would tell me the block prior to combat.
Men, we must hunt down the Mongol leader! Everyone, with me! More Mongols, dogs! Cut them down!
Left.
There is only one path for us. Find the Mongol leader and end him here.
I'll fight beside you to the end.
I know.
Khotan, cousin of Kublai, grandson of Genghis. Brother, you are a warrior. I can see that. You trained your whole life for this, and you have won battles that lesser men have called unwinnable, yes? But while you were sharpening your sword, do you know how I prepared for today? I learned. I know your language, your traditions, your beliefs, which villages to tame and which to burn. So I'll ask you once again, Samurai. Do you surrender?
I get here? No weapons, just supplies. Someone worked hard to keep me alive. Need to keep moving. Mongols. Someone saved me. Hid me back here. Maybe they have my sword. Someone was sharpening their blade. A warrior. Broken. But better than nothing.
Wait!
Where's my sword?
Not here.
You're on! Here!
I'll take care of this. Please, hide. Oh, don't hurt me!
Shield, oh, Lomini! Bryce!
You want your sword? Follow me.
How long was I out?
Long enough for the Mongols to conquer half the island.
Sorry about that. Where'd she go? Some water.
Wait. There's nothing we can do for her.
But I can save the others. Lord Shimura was with me on the battlefield.
Jito, forget him.
R2 does everything in this game.
Yuna, wait. Lord Shimura is my uncle.
You're Jin Sakai? The Jito's nephew?
I have to know. Did he survive?
I think so. The Mongols took him prisoner.
Where did they take him?
East, along the coast.
Toward Castle Kanada. They must be holding him inside, celebrating their victory. I could take them by surprise.
You'll be killed.
Or I'll rescue Lord Shimura. Then help him drive the Mongols into the sea. He can contact the Shogun, call for reinforcements.
I didn't nurse you back to health to watch you throw your life away.
Why did you save me?
I couldn't leave you to die. I need your help.
Lord Shimura can help our whole island. And he's the only family I have left. Let's move.
Riding across the island, taking slaves, killing the weak.
No one's fighting.
Through here.
Scavenge battlefields. You're a thief.
When I need something, I take it.
Like my katana?
I traded it for food and medicine.
You what?
Don't worry. We'll find the buyer. Get your sword back. Got a long ride ahead. Take whatever supplies you can carry.
This is someone's house.
And they're not coming back. Sword to lives just up ahead. Toro! Shit! Bastards found him.
Stand watch. I'll search the house. They will answer for this.
Maybe they hear.
They must be here. Jin Sakai, nephew to the great Lord Shimura. And I am no coward!
Your enemy is no match for you.
But?
You still lack control.
I was practicing.
With your father's weapon? A sword of Clan Sakai. Has saved lives and ended wars. Who did this to you?
No one.
I will teach you to defend yourself.
I know how to fight.
To master your blade, you must first control your emotions.
I can do that, Uncle.
Show me. Let's see what you've been practicing. Try to strike me.
Yes, Uncle.
Attack! I am ready. Try to strike me. Well done. If you'd fought like that, your attacker would not have bruised you so easily.
It wasn't a fair fight.
Imagine he's returned to finish what he started. And he'll use every dirty trick he knows. How will you defend yourself?
He's big, but I'm quicker. I'll stay out of his reach. Wait for him to get tired. Then drop him with one strike.
Good. A samurai must always fight with patience and discipline. Even when his opponent resorts to trickery.
I'll remember, Uncle.
Now, break through my defenses. Show me Jin Sakai is a warrior of great courage. Break my block with a heavy attack, then strike quickly. A heavy attack will unbalance your foe. Follow with a quick strike. Break my block with a heavy attack, then strike quickly. Good. Well done. Hold your blocking form.
I'm sore. Can we take a break?
We're not finished yet. Find your resolve and fight through the pain. Good. It's time you learn to parry. Wait for me to make the first move. Once I strike, block my attack. A fine parry. You must parry before I strike. Good form, Jin. You're improving.
Need to catch your breath?
It'll take more than a child to knock the wind out of me. Now then, let's see you defend against a spear. Dodge my spear, then follow up with a counterattack. Good reflexes. When I thrust, you dodge. Remember, dodge, then counterattack. Excellent dodge. Excellent counter. You see, there is no weapon, no warrior you cannot overcome.
Thank you for these lessons, Uncle.
We are not finished yet. Jin Sakai, will you honor me with a sparring match?
I wouldn't want to hurt you.
If you're that confident, let's make this interesting. The first to land 5 strikes gets to choose dinner.
I hope you like octopus. Well struck, Uncle.
Very good, Jin. You show good skill. I have one last question. For generations, our families have lived by a code. Tell me the virtues that guide us.
Loyalty to our Lord. Control over our emotions. And...
You know this.
Honor. To fight bravely and uphold the legacy of Clan Sakai.
Those are your father's words. What does honor mean to you?
I guess protecting people. The ones who can't fight for themselves.
You have a good heart. But first, we must show everyone that we serve our Lord with courage, integrity, and self-control.
You say that like it's easy.
It's never easy, Jin. I struggle with it every day. But we must set an example for our people by remaining true to our code. And to ourselves. That is the meaning of honor.
Ah, not her, samurai!
Your sword.
Where can I find a horse?
The stables aren't far. This way.
More riders.
Island's crawling with them.
Where are the stables?
Behind that burning farmhouse. Follow me. We can get close, slit their throats, and kill them without a sound.
Without honor, I will not break my code.
Face me, invader!
That's close.
We can't save everyone.
I'm done running, and I can finally help.
Damn it! More guards.
Don't let anyone escape.
Ready, team.
Thank you, my lord. They said all the samurai were dead.
Do you have somewhere to hide?
I heard Golden Temple might be safe.
Go. Stay off the roads. And guard your son with your life.
You risked your life for them.
They couldn't defend themselves. And I can't let more of our people die.
They're not the only ones who need you. My brother. The Mongols took him.
That's why you saved me.
Tucker is my only family.
And Lord Shimura is mine.
Please. I just want my brother back.
I'll help you find him after I save my uncle. I promise.
I'm coming with you. Stables are just up ahead.
Ugh!
Ready?
Here, Yajingu.
Let's get to the horses.
They're samurai horses. A few we didn't take into battle.
Lucky for them. And us. Which horse do you want?
Easy there.
He suits you.
And he needs a name.
I'm gonna name him after one of my favorite restaurants. Nobu.
Nobu, a trusty companion.
Inside. The walls are too high to climb. We could cause a distraction. Sneak in.
No. We walk in the front gate. Khotun Khan set fire to our best swordsman. Humiliated my uncle. Butchered the warriors of Tsushima. I'm going to repay his kindness.
They're repeating the same mistakes that got your friends killed.
That's what the Mongols will think. But this time, I'll strike first. Wait here until I finish them.
I've come for Lord Shimura. Surprised.
What's all that noise?
Not sure. Mongols fired them off at the beach.
Keep going.
I have to. Fall back.
Alone?
Keep the path clear. When I find Lord Shimura, we'll need a quick escape.
I'll get the horses ready.
Do it. If I'm not back soon, ride for the forest.
Collect anything, huh? Another standoff thing happen.
Come and fight.
Jin Sekai, nephew of Lord Shimura. I have come to avenge his honor.
Jin! Your
uncle has told me much about you, Jin Sakai. I will show him his nephew, broken and humiliated, begging to join the Mongol Empire.
Jin!
This is your time, Lord Sakai.
Come here, little boy. Your uncle is watching. Submit, Losakai.
Slit your throat!
How easily he can bring peace to your home. Save yourself.
Lord Sakai. Young master, it's time.
I'm coming, Yuriko.
The whole island has come to mourn your father.
Can't you send them away?
You must face them, Jin. You are now the master of Clan Sakai.
Yes.
You're not alone, Jin. Your father is the wind at your back. Your mother, the birds in the trees.
And uncle?
He will tell you, at your father's pyre.
Thank you, Yuriko.
If you ever need guidance, Clan Adachi will help you.
Your father protected the people above all else. A true samurai.
Save him. I was a coward.
Jin, you are a samurai.
He died because of me.
Your father fell in battle saving his only son. His reward is a warrior's death. Now you will carry on his legacy. Thank you.
Your father's spirit resides within this blade. He is always with you. You will come to my fortress as my ward. Today, say goodbye to your father.
How do I save him?